You must have heard the name of Rafale fighter plane. What is the similarity between Renault and Rafale? Firstly, both are French manufacturers. And nothing else. That's all for now, as the Renault Rafale is now officially teased as a mid-size crossover vehicle, inspired by the name of a luxurious fighter jet being built from the 1930s. How will this SUV be? Built on the Renault-Nissan CMF-CD platform, the Renault Rafale is essentially a variant of the Austral compact SUV that is already being offered by the French auto giant in select markets. While the Austral is officially launched in late 2022, the Renault Rafale will be fully displayed at the upcoming Paris Air Show in Le Bourget on Thursday. Fast like Rafale, Renault is making tall claims about this crossover vehicle, but does it have the top speed that the eponymous fighter jet is known for? In a press statement, Silvia Dos Santos, Renault's global marketing team, said, "The name Rafale immediately brings to mind technology, performance and a sense of adventure, as well as driving pleasure and agility." Engine power: diesel engines are rarely found in the Renault Rafale. It could be powered by a 1.2-liter, 3-cylinder turbocharged gasoline engine that generates 130 horsepower power and 205 Nm torque. Renault has not yet disclosed any official details about this car. It can be said that the car will be based on the CMF-CD platform and is expected to be powered by a hybrid engine.